But we have these moments when we take our eyes off Jesus and we look at our circumstances. It can be scary and overwhelming, and we can find ourselves recoiling back rather than saying, no, we're still going to step forward, because we're going to have faith and confidence that Jesus will give us everything we need every step of the way. And the call for this in this passage is for us to keep our eyes fixed on him, because he's only an outstretched arm away from providing everything we need.